This 5-minute solution will show you how to create webhooks on Discord from mobile. To create webhooks from mobile, you have to open your browser. In your browser, open discord.com and sign into your account. Once done, go to the server where you want to create webhooks and tap on server name, tap on server settings. Once you're here, tap on integrations, tap on webhooks. Now, tap on new webhook, tap on the webhook, and it's time to customize the webhook. You can change the webhook name here. You can add a profile photo by tapping here and tap on save changes. And this is how we can create webhooks on Discord from mobile. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.